The underground economy is a terrible place to have anyone work. People are underpaid and asked to do things that are unsafe.
Underground economy means that companies are getting away without paying their fair share. It also means they're getting away with cutting corners and putting workers' lives at risk.
Underground economy is an unsafe workplace area. Any mom or dad that sends their kid to a workplace where they're being paid cash, if something happens to them, it could be devastating.
You know, you look at the incident we had with the elevated platform where our guys had to go in after that incident where people had actually died and be able to secure that.
My grandfather was so proud to be a unionized construction worker. Making sure you are in a safe working environment is so important. In fact, it saved his life many times.
The underground economy is high risk, low gain, for a little bit of cash.
I feel sorry for anyone who works in the underground economy, I truly do.